And all of the branches originate here.
Every version of reality balances precariously on this singular Earth. It seems so different from the Earth we know. I can't imagine what series of decisions led to this world hurtling out of its orbit. But I know this. The source of the cataclysm was the same as it always is. Man.
You can't be sure of that. Anything...
You know better. Man is a cancer, and I've chosen to cut out the disease.
You're talking about killing...
Everyone who ever lived, whoever will live. I choose to make the only possible real choice.
You're insane.
Does it really matter? Really, there are alternate versions of me that you would find quite charming.
Watch this.
I can't handle sipping people, fuck, nigga. All the shit I seen them made my blood, nigga. Spill promethazine inside the double cup. Double up my cream, now that's a double stuff. Yeah.
Please don't hit my phone if it ain't about no commas. Keep the peace like Dalai Lama, big body hummus. Back and out the parking spot and know the law be on him. He exempt Sean Kempy, keep that 40 on him. Go.
Motivate.
Too many times I swallow my pride. I'm cracking a smile, I'm dying inside. My demons are close, I'm trying to hide. I'm popping a pill, I'm feeling alive. I'm feeling alive, 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 I'm feeling alive.
Whoa, suddenly, I feel like taking a PJ. Fly to DR on a weekday, eating ceviche. But like half of a million inside of my briefcase. A couple of freaks play, and they don't speak English. But the money is something that they can complain day. And I got bread like I'm Green Day. I come around and they heads turn. Used to like bitches with hair perm. Now I like it natural, actual, factual, napster shit. Bougie still do ratchet shit. Not afraid to pass the clip before I make the ratchet spit. Blah.
Motivate.
Get money.
With his strength, he might have had a chance, but you don't trust anyone else to do what needs to be done. I feel the same way.
If we're really alike, you know this is wrong. You must have been a good man once.
No. Not good. Never.
My head to the sky, I sing. Grateful for the blessings you bring. Thank you for the ones I love. Forgive me for the times I was down and confused. I know what I reap is what I will sow. Once again, I find myself back with you from my hell. All I ever wanted was to hit them bitches holla back. Get some money plus respect and now look, I got all of that. All I wanna do is see my granny on the other side. All I wanna do is kill the man that made my mama cry. All I wanna do is touch a platinum plaque and celebrate. All I wanna do is keep my niggas out the yellow tape. All I wanna do is see my granny on the other side. All I wanna do is kill the man that made my mama
right
cry.
Right now I'm staring out the window of my range and contemplating, am I sane? Have I sacrificed for fame? My occupation's on my brain. Thought that I could change it all if I had changed, but the niggas that I came up with way back is still the same. I be trying to give them game like Santa did when Christmas came. They be listening, but it's clear to me they did not hear a thing. It go in one ear and out the other like a bullet out the muzzle of a pistol shot by brother standing point blank range. Niggas bang in the ville, I always thought that shit was strange. How you claim blood or cuz when that was just a LA thing? I don't mean no disrespect towards your set, no, I'm just saying that it seems like for acceptance, niggas will do anything. Niggas will rep any gang, niggas will bust any head, niggas will risk everything. Point him out and then he dead, shooting up where Tranny live. Blow, blow, his granny duck, he don't give a fuck. He's on Henny and Danny Duck, blowing Tammy up. Bitch, when you gon' get them panties up? He gon' plant a seed, but best believe he ain't man enough. Just because your dick can spray semen, it don't mean that you ready to let go of your childish ways. The results are deadly, because that child will suffer, and that's what can most affect me. The little girl I met this past summer said, don't forget me, I won't forget you. How could I with all you went through? A bullet hit your cousin in temple while he was with you, and while you was talking, I was tearing up. Where's the tissue? If you was my sister, then I would kiss you and tell you that I'm sorry for the pain you had to live through. I know I'm blessed because your stress is realer than anything I done been through.
I put my head to the sky, I sing,
yeah.
Grateful for the blessings you bring,
yeah.
Thank you for the ones I love,
yeah.
Forgive me for the times I was down and confused. I know,
yes.
What I reap is what I will sow,
yes.
Once again I find myself back with you from my L. All I ever wanted was to hit them bitches holler back, get some money plus respect, and now look, I got all of that. All I wanna do is see my granny on the other side. All I wanna do is kill the man that made my mama cry. All I wanna do is touch a platinum plaque and celebrate. All I wanna do is keep my niggas out the yellow tape. All I wanna do is see my granny on the other side. All I wanna do is kill the man that made my mama cry.
It's not that big, but at least God has saved us because he's still alive.
Why do y'all think that stuff happens? Why can't the world just be all nice and just us?
Because God is gonna teach us a lesson that we need to learn. God is trying to warn us of he's coming back to see us and take us home and redo the world. He's coming back to have us be his children and for us to see him for the first time. So we can rejoice with him and have all time. And after we do that, he's gonna reach.